Hey, future respiratory therapists. In this video, we're going to talk about ARDS, most commonly known as ARDS. Official words for that acronym is acute respiratory distress syndrome. This typically follows your first point that you need to understand, and that is an acute trauma or an acute infection. Okay? It does not discriminate amongst age. So young patients, 20-year-olds, 30-year-olds versus 67-year-olds, it doesn't matter. It will attack and impact anybody when it comes to ARDS. So just know that when you hear trauma or post-infection, and then that leads us to our second point, which is a decrease in your PF ratio, okay, then know that that is starting to talk about ARDS. Now, your key term and your dead giveaway every single time is your ground glass appearance on your chest x-ray. Okay? So when you hear patient status post vehicle collision, motor vehicle collision presents with a PF ratio of 90 and latest chest x-ray reveals ground glass appearance, then you know we're talking ARDS, and it's most likely going to ask you what you want to change or how you want to treat this patient. And what you need to know is you need to think the ARDSnet protocol, which brings us to our fourth point. The ARDSnet protocol, now almost two decades old, says that the best treatment for ARDS with the best outcomes is to decrease your tidal volume and increase your rate. Okay, so we typically shoot for 8 mLs per kilo when we're talking TMC exam. When we're talking ARDSnet, we're talking about dropping to 6 mLs per kilo, maybe even 4 mLs per kilo, depending on your plateau pressure, and increasing your rate to maintain a normal minute ventilation. Now, if that doesn't work, the other option might be to switch to pressure control or to an alternative mode of mechanical ventilation such as APRV, which stands for airway pressure release ventilation. You need to understand that both of these modes will increase your mean airway pressure. Anytime you increase mean airway pressure, you recruit more functional alveoli, which will increase your FRC, which will increase your oxygenation, which will lead to better outcomes for your patients. So ARDS typically follows trauma or acute infection, typically indicated early on by a dropping PF ratio, indicated definitely by ground glass appearance on your chest x-ray. Think about decreasing your tidal volume and increasing your rate, or changing to a pressure mode of ventilation such as pressure control or APRV to increase your mean airway pressure. APRV in 5 points. Hope you enjoyed it.